one of the opportunities we have in this is that we brought more real artwork into the museum. And so while we've done a good job of integrating art throughout our exhibits, a lot of the times it was poster art, and we'll be working with several local artists to commission pieces for the museum, and that's going to be another, I think, a wonderful new aspect of our mission, where that art will really rise to the surface in terms of the integration and how it's integrated with the math and science.
Yeah, a great example of that is the REM room, which visitors were originally supposed to go in,
right,
in the original design, but was taken for operations. And we've claimed that back for visitors, and that we're commissioning a kinetic light sculpture in there by a very well respected artist called Luftwerk. It's actually a duet. I think people are going to be really excited about that.
Absolutely.